Good afternoon. Tied to a break-in, this story from the Caskgram. Saturday night, a woman called police to say her adult son was trying to kick in the front door of her home in Plattsmouth. Officers say they found evidence supporting that claim. Christopher Covey was booked into Cass County, Nebraska jail and is facing assault charges, among others.
President Biden.